Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi guys, this is Rakul. I don't know why the world wants to know what's in my bag. So I'm going to share the secret today with you all. My entire world lies in my bag. In fact, if my bag goes missing, I think I'm going to die of a heart attack. So this is like a Pandora's box. So first and foremost, I have my wallet, okay? Then I've got two packs of gums, always, if I want a gum or I want a mint. Then I think powder puff that I think every girl has. This I showed you in my last video in my travel essentials that I always have a dry food box in my bag wherever I go to kill my munchies. Why would I want to trap someone in a bag? Yeah, they've got a life. Then, ta-da, everybody needs this. I've got my iPhone charger. I've got this lucky charm. It's a coin that was gifted to me for good luck. And do you want to know more? Can't live without my lip balm, my phone charger, and third one is depends where I'm going. I need my wallet, or I don't need, you know, or maybe shades. Sorry, I didn't show you. I have shades also in my bag. You want me to show you? Hold on. So I've also got, see, like I said, it's got my entire world. So I don't even realize I've got sunscreen also, body sunscreen and face sunscreen. And doesn't it look like a treasure box that you have everything, like so much in such a tiny bag? But yeah. Like, there's a pain reliever gel, which I always have in my bag just in case I pull a muscle or cramp up somewhere. Yeah. Then, strangely, I've got my checkbook. That was only today, and that's not always there. Headphones. Okay, that's an invite. I've got my headphones. First one. Actually, I'll tell you that I was in college. I'll be very honest. I was in college and, you know, I come from an army background. So you just generally don't spend much on bags. 300, 400, 500 is what you buy. The first basic brand that I bought was a Guess bag, which was for 3500, which I picked up in sale, which I thought was a big deal because that time I hadn't started working properly. I just started modeling and the first salary that you get is about 5-6 grand. So that was a big deal for me. So, and then of course in the high-end bags, I think the first one I bought was the Tod's. And how could I forget? I've got my perfume. And I've got a pen, which I always have. Let's see, what else do I have? Please don't say that. I started the video saying that if I lose my bag ever, I'm gonna die of a heart attack. I've got some rubber bands. I've got something I can't live without, my lip balm. This has to be with me 24 hours. And yes, a lot of people make fun of me, but I always have a green tea packet with me. Because wherever you go, if you don't find green tea, if you don't find anything you like, hot water, something everybody's going to give you. So that's all for now. Those are the things I can show you that I have in my bag. Maybe the rest I can't. But yeah, that's mostly always there in any bag that I have. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and if you like, then please like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.